name is Bakhtiar. I'm studying Russian literature in 2012.
Hello guys, then first section, I want to be tourist. And
hello guys, my name is Jaka. I'm a student of Seattle Literature in 2012. Thank you.
Hello guys, I'm Hanif. Russian literature. In this section, in the first section, I will be the guide.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
In this last terminal, such as Kaptik Parisa, we choose Bandung as our tourism destination. Because as we know, that Bandung has a lot of landmarks, which has a historical experience. We choose three places. Jalan Asia Afrika, Jalan Braga, dan Gedung Kesenian. Thank you so much.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Must be Danko.
Yes.
From Malaysia.
Yes.
And you must be Tiar. Brunei.
Yes.
Nice to meet you guys. I am Hanif. I will be your guide. I hope you enjoy your trip in Bandung.
Yes.
So guys, this is our first place.
Yes.
Our trip is Asia Africa trip. It's one of the most famous places in Bandung.
Oh, yeah. What you can find here?
On your right, the Boneka and Asia Africa Museum. I'm going to tell you a little bit history of this book.
Yes.
The first large scale of Asia Africa conference was held in this place. India, Burma, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, India organized conference, and they are about to promote Afro-Asia economic and cultural cooperation. And this conference also aims to oppose colonialism or neocolonialism by any nation. A little bit history of this place.
So the conference was held in this building?
Yeah, in this building. You know, the person who had an idea to build the community.
Who was the person who had the building?
The guy, Professor Mukhtar Atmaja, was the person who had an idea to build this museum. You know, he thought that we must know about this history, about the history of Asian African culture.
Yeah.
Because of that, Mr. Mukhtar built the museum. But, you know, nowadays, this place will change.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of teenagers hang out here. I don't know, they are looking for historical experiences or just hanging out with friends.
I think the same thing in Brunei. Bruneians also hang out together when evening or midnight, Saturday.
I have a question.
Yes,
is building still activate to
guys, we have a lot of time and an hour, so you might have walk this round with that.
Yes.
And you might find something interesting here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I wanna tell you about Braga Street. Braga Street, official name in Indonesia is Jalan Braga. It's a small street in center of Bandung, Indonesia, which was famous in the 1920 as a prominent street. There are a lot of cheap cafe, bed boutique, and then restaurant with European ambience along the street. Have the city to attend Paris of Java. The nickname. The street from the junction to the Asia Africa Street, and then the north until the city council in Indonesia is Balai Kota, and then with the west formerly a cafe warehouse. This is about Braga Street. You can see a lot of many restaurants there, and then you can find many picture. Yes, I want to tell you a little story about Braga. Braga is the first name. Braga Street is Kaweret, and then. This is before the name city. How to explain? Well, Bedatwik is from Indonesian language is Bedati. Yes, Bedati.
Okay, you said Bedati.
Bedati is like Bedara.
Like a cow.
Yeah, like.
Transportation.
Yes, transportation. And you can see in Braga it have a white pedestrian, and you can see a good coach. Yes, you can see that.
Yes.
Okay, let's walking around.
Okay.
Near Braga Street. Okay, come on. You can see this recording. Okay, guys. In my opinion, Braga Street is now in this day so very crowded and no clean like before, because what is it? Lot of people go there and rubbish their bottle, the plastic bag, and the other.
I think, what is it?
People need to, and a lot of car go there. They can make a, what is it? Traffic jam. And I think this street just for a pedestrian, because what is it? Just a small street. It's not good for car.
Guys, this is Rumentang building. This is up. This building is the formerly lively Rivoli Cinema circa at 1930 years. This building style Art Deco architecture. This building can accommodate about 3,015 spectator. Now Rumentang Siang is still a home for artist Bandung, such as theater performer, singer, dancer, and edge. In the past, young children in the Dutch Bandung used to hang in the Rivoli Cinema Arts. Building now Rumentang Siang, Jalan Ahmad Yani. This building was built in 13. But the times changing, where child manner and noni Netherlands was changed function. In the past, Solihin GP, governor of West Java, the name and function of Rivoli building in the past turned into art building Rumentang Afternoon. This building is no longer a cinema, but as an the art of building at gallery. Ulang deh. We are in the inside of Rumentang Siang buildings. Unfortunately, this building under construction. Okay, follow me.
Okay. In every week, the people always performing.
Baca yang terakhir. Tapi
cuma terakhir
ya,
abis sama
ketawanya.
Okay guys, we are inside of Rumentang Siang building. This are very artistic, very 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 good, because in every week this building always performed by the artists, other people from other city.
Interesting.
Yes. This building, a number of great building in Bandung.
Pardon me, great. Huh? Great.
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 Great. This is building very great. You know that a number of great artists ever claim the career in this building.
Yeah, so in this building born many artists, many actors also.
Yes. Didi Petet also have.
Who is he? Who is Didi Petet? I don't know.
Oh, Didi Petet is
from Bangladesh. I never heard that name.
Didi Petet is from East Java. No, he is very good artist
from Indonesia.
He is in Indonesia. He is pandai berlakon, And then Teddy Mizwar in the field of theater is building contribute to rising the famous theater Bandung.
I have a question.
Yes.
Where did the building is, you know, stated or is built for the first time? When?
This building was built and in 1930.
Wow. Old enough. Yeah. And
okay.
Wow, good.
Okay, follow me.
Right. I've ever heard this building.
Yes.
Was a cinema.
Yes. The last year in the every week always.
No. In 1913. It was a cinema in this.
Yes. At the last time, this building is cinema. Its name. Its name Rivoli Cinema.
Rivoli. I've just looked around and everything here is interesting. It's really architecture and wow.
Like you see, this is building very good. Okay, just follow me.
Atlah.
Oh, di sini.
Kalau mau lu ngomong aja, bakal ada.
Okay guys, evaluation of Rumentang Siang. This building is less enthusiasm due to the existing facilities inadequate to support the performing arts. Evaluation of the facilities necessary for building into a building for performing arts representative. This result indicates that the Rumentang Siang building for the performing arts facilities work quite well, but have not qualified standard 15 of building for performing arts. This research shows that the facilities of Rumentang Siang building for performing art should be developed further, and this need additional facilities according to the standard of completeness. Suggestion for management of Rumentang Siang building for performing art in order to develop to caring facilities and renovate facilities. Okay.
Понял, сейчас.